Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Boy Echo, and welcome back to another episode of The Last of Us Part 2. We are getting very, very close to the end of the game now. Just to let you guys know that I was going to do the final episode as a walk, as a live stream. But I'm going to attempt to complete this tonight, so yeah.
Do wolves use this place? We docked some of our boats there. Okay.
But I thought I'd give you guys a heads up, should I say. So by the sounds of it, we're going to Scar Island in this episode. Oh, okay.
Not making that. Here. I've got you. I can do it. Let's go. Careful.
I wonder if we'll have to use any wooden pallets for Yara.
So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
Probably did. He's a soft spot.
I mean, it's his mom.
This is going to be a fun episode, I can tell you. Bloody Scar Island. There are 42 supplements. There we go. Cruise healing, move fast a lot of aiming, lesson mode. HMO. Go for healing.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around.
Where do we even go? Like, she's still there, so that means there's something we have to do there. Oh yeah, no, it's just this way. I'll be honest, I've not long woke up, guys. But it's like...
Down you know. This way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Flamethrower bullets. Well, not bullets. But, yeah. Flamethrower canister, shall I say.
That fucking end.
Abby! Over here!
Cool.
Stop. I've got it. Okay. Okay, go, go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Okay, sounds good.
Here.
I don't get it at the moment, like. This thing with Abby, like, we know that she's meant to be a bad, one of the bad people in the game, yes, and I completely understand that, but it's the fact that, you know, we've seen everything that she's gone through, right? Joel killed her dad, understandable why she's the way she is, but I don't get why. No idea. But yeah, it's really confusing, I'll be honest. Hey, it's Manny.
Abby, what the fuck?
Manny?
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking pro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Right, if at the end of this part I have to use that sniper,
stay low.
Then I'm not happy because.
Don't worry, we'll get him.
Yeah, because of course in the first game, it seems a lot familiar.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. Hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
Go, go!
Yeah, like saying that in the first game. This was one of the staples.
This street is fucked.
Shit.
Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. It's falling apart! You gotta move! Go! Go!
Fuck, he's good.
No shit. Should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
Yeah, the first game and that
How
was...
How is that still on?
It was Joel and... I got the sniper. So if we use that sniper rifle... then it's pretty much carbon... This is a carbon copy of the first game. Almost.
Manny.
Well, I wouldn't say it's a carbon copy. There are different things about it, but...
What the fuck is he doing?
Shit. He's luring them to us. Get ready. Go ahead, I'll cover you.
Couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Son of a bitch. But that's someone we know.
You see him?
No, sir. Flank him.
Yeah, I kind of only have a little bit of health. Holy fuck. Shit, man. We haven't got anything either. I need half a bottle of more water to... I need to make a med kit, man. It's Tommy. Is it? Maybe not.
Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Love's boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going?
To well, our I've house. Got full health at least.
That's where our mom will be. How far is it? Across the island? Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us.
Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
At what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Grabbing supplies, just in case.
Identity counter and destroy. Identify counter and destroy. Mm-hmm. Craft all items quicker. Okay. Idaho. No, I'm not the hoe. I don't know. I don't know anymore. Okay, leave me alone. I'm tired. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Fuck. You know them?
We've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to.
Can I make a medkit now? Yeah, I can finally make a bloody medkit.
Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
Of course it is.
Damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where's everyone?
I'll fight him.
Yeah, that's fine by me. I can loot this place. know. Get some ammo and that. Let's be honest, right? You can always tell when there's something big about to happen. Because you get given plenty of ammo.
May her light guide us through the storm. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. What's that? Something my dad used to say.
It'll be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
What, half a bottle off? Sneaky, sneaky, that's what I say, guys. Oh, and I've run out of fucking ammo. No harsh feelings, bud. Is there any more ammo around here? Good looking out, kid. Attach it, there we go. Well, there goes stealth. Well, yeah, there went stealth.
I think that's it. Yeah, you all right? Just a little winded.
You better not be flipping shot, you know.
I swear to bloody God.
There works off around here shortly. No, no workshop. I mean, we've got all this.
Come on, this way.
Yeah, alright, hang on.
Shit. May she protect us. Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing? Get down.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
That was fun.
Get your supplies and let's go. Okay.
That was it.
Ready? Yeah.
That was a bit garbage, wasn't it?
Protect him.
Oh, so we can actually get to do something. But... here we go. I really want to get this burst fire attachment. Yes, I finally get burst fire. Three round burst. Nice. We need ammo increase as well. Oh yeah, I'm happy now. Let's go for... let's do that.
Our village is just on the other side of the farm lines. Great.
Right then, guys. I'm going to end this episode off here. It's been about 40 minutes. Finally got a burst assault rifle. So happy. But yeah, for now though, guys, thank you very much for watching this episode. If you enjoyed it, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you soon in another episode. Peace.